Greetings, everybody. Welcome. I'm the Phoenix. I'm back again with another episode of Sonic Adventures. Continuing on for our last left off, we're going to go ahead and go to Twinkle Park. Come on, Sonic. Get in there. Now the question is it Twinkle Circuit or is it Twinkle Park? I want to say Twinkle Park because I gotta go into a stage. I want my blue. I gotta be very slow with this. Also, not die. Damn it. That. Okay. Did I think that was possible? Quiet here just to like concentrate on not missing any of them. No. As much as I would like the yippee, woohoo, or whatever, I can't. I want to make sure I get these. Four more. I think it was four. I wasn't paying attention. You know now it's four. Three. No. You hit that bumper, it'll be over. Our booster will be over. Alright. Refugee, that's the lava place. Wooden horses, okay. Woo-hoo! The merry-go-round. Or the carousel. See, this is why I collected all the missions first, so that way I could be in the same stage and not running back and forth, back and forth. Saved some time, you know. Missions that are here that I need to keep an eye on. That's cannon, aircraft, that's the sky deck, snake, whatchamacallit place. I think I'm done here. I think I'm done with Station Square.
Welcome to Twinkle Park.
Care of this. I don't think it's this one here. There it is, right there. That's the one. Now, I'll get to the sky deck. All the way. So let's take a look here. Dun 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 dun. Refuge. All right, like I said, that's the lava, or that's the volcano place. Temple. Aircraft. Sky deck. That's one. Temple. final stage. Mechanical traps. That's full of mechanical traps. Okay, so that's the temple? Okay, yeah, that's the free fall. That's the other freaking whatchamacallit place. Done. The rock. Volcano. Alright, so there's only one here. And it's where the wind blows. Another route. You see that? I avoided that one spot altogether. In exchange, you get hit. Say, I'm doing really well, better than what I thought initially thought I would be doing. Alright, so the guy is right there. Oh, no. Hamburger dude, what are you doing here?
I want to get the Eggman. I was going to ask him for money for a burger if I paid him back on Tuesday.
You dickweeds. No. God damn it. The wind had to blow, didn't it? The minute I pick it up. Oh, complain about this here, because this actually is the game, and me, both at the same time. I'm just not timing my stuff correctly, and... Ah, damn it. That was the game now. But that was also my fault for, progressing. Don't disappear. No! God! That was me. That there was me. I don't know why it decided to throw him, but it did. The fact that I'm able to do this still is surprising. Just wants a hamburger. Why is it spinning now? Seriously, why was it, like, why is it choosing to spin now? I believe that's done now. Just where I want to go.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Let's see, I would say let's do... No. Leave that for last. Because I don't want to navigate through the jungles completely. How many are here again? The refuge, okay, volcano. Same temple. carefully, the waterfall temple. That's the temple. Final stage. Final stage. Temple. That's here. Okay, so there's two here. Peak of the volcano mountain. Watch for, or watch out for the lava. And let's see about here. Okay, I know where that is. I know where these are. Something. Oh no, it's right here. That's right. I thought I was going to underground place now. Alright, so there's a spring around here somewhere. There it is. The volcano now. As you see here, like the Sonic, as far as the Sonic here, not that buggy. And the parts that are buggy are actually useful bugs. I'm gonna go on a limb and say probably all the super major ones are probably either a one in a lifetime thing for Mr. Aaron Hansen, or I just feel like half of the bugs that I seen that he gets and everything with just pretty much like any and every game that he's played is due to the system being old, the game being old, or his copy is old and everything, and it's just no longer, or it's like whatever. Thus, it makes these bugs and everything. What the fuck? whatever. Dunsies. Sonic Chaos was added to the list. What, because like 20 freaking missions were done? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Yeah, because 20 of them are done. Two stages left. Let's knock out the temple. Because the temple has now the harder one. Still can't make it. Damn it. So let's read what's up here. The snake head. Okay, that's the circling snake. And the water. The waterfall. That's the waterfall. Okay, I already know about it. Final stage. So snake, waterfall, flag, boulder. If I go past the boulder, I've gone too far. That's not it right there. It's actually above right here. I have to use the ring dash, I think. At the very tippy top. Waterfall time. No, now in a sense, Tails is now the hardest freaking, Tails has now the hardest missions. It's on the ice level. Yeah.
different route.
I gotta hang in the left. Alright. Boulder time. Get these flags. See, I would have missed those. You jump into this right away, freaking missed them. Sets of three, I don't know, and they're definitely that close, close up to each other, so therefore it's like, you can't miss them. Alrighty. Alrighty. Yeah, for good. Now that before I end this video here, I have unlocked a new game, so let's take a look at that there. We'll see what Sonic Chaos is.
Select your
mini game collection. More like Game Gear collection. This is the third Game Gear, third action game of Game Gear, whatever. First Game Gear game, third Game Gear game. Game Gear games was so focused on the freaking Chaos Emeralds, and the Genesis games were not. Turquoise Hill. This game was horrible. I think I added the spin dash in this one. But no, seriously, it's like, what is this? What is this? Rocket boots? I'm taking this speed as how long you took. See, I'm going to go on a super limb here that this is what Aaron Hansen was playing. And yes, these were bad. I mean, these were just, this is just atrocious. He must have not played any of the good ones. And then when he played this one first, and this became the template of all his hatred for Sonic. Running on autopilot. Gigalopolis. That's all for this episode here. Thank you for watching, everybody. I am the Phoenix, and I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.